I am in the town of Nuapatna. I am in the house of a master dyer and colorist, Vijay ji. He is the creator of these beautiful colors in the yarns.
ये क्या कलर है?
Sky blue color. He is weighing the color so that we know how much color is required for dyeing the certain quantity of yarn. Beautiful blue. I think this is Rama blue actually. How it dissipates into the water. He squeezed out the water and he's drying it out. And now he's making the color ready. Surf is added as part of the process. He's dyeing it. The white yarn is now become blue. He squeezes out the colored water from the yarn. Making sure the last of the water droplets leave the yarn. इसमें कितने साड़ी बनते हैं? चार साड़ी. He's just added some acid to this. The yarn is dipped once again in the blue color, into which acid has also been added so that the color is fast. He is washing the yarn which has been dyed, making sure that the color is fast and the color doesn't run later on. And they're drying, they're set up for drying so that they can be opened up. Beautiful colors, look at how vibrant they are. It's a tedious process, but it's a beautiful process and the outcome is equally magnificent.